We're going to have to resort to the lowest form of music of all, and our favorite is what they call cowboy music. Are there any cowpokes out there? Are there some? We got some. Yeah, we got that. Well, cowpoke, whatever your sexual proclivities are, we're going to do the song Everybody Loves Country. The old, what? They'll recognize it. They know it. Hell yeah.
In the town of Rajneeshpuram, out in the sagebrush, I lived on a commune where my story unfurls. All day in the sun, busting sod for the guru, while he loafed in his trailer, surrounded by girls. Back in San Mateo, I had been an ad man, hooked on martinis till almost depraved. I turned to the Baghwan, the first thing he told me was, let's see the bankroll, then you'll be saved. One night at the ashram, a little runaway came in, half loco, she was on mescaline. Jumped from the hot tub, I said, can I help you? Stand back, cried the guru, she needs therapy. So in anger, I challenged his right for the mind of the maiden. Like a cobra and mongoose, we stood off to duel.
Yes, we did.
The rest of the members sat mumbling their mantras. Finally, one shouted, the ad man's uncool.
Well, that was dramatic, I'll tell you.
Out from the back of the ashram we ran, out where the Rolls Royce were parked. I got what I was wishing, the key in the ignition. The car came to life, we were off through the dark. Far away from the high desert place in the sagebrush, from Antelope Valley to Portland downtown.
Right here now, bring it home, all right.
I sold off the Rolls, fenced it with the mafia, got a condo in Aloha, and there settled down.
Explain it to him now, here we go.
Home at last.
We're back in the rat race, it doesn't perturb us. We got our martinis, there's nothing to hide. No grudge for the guru, he's providing a service for those who find God in a tin double wide.
Yeah. The way he lived, man.
Woo! Muchas gracias. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.